bitwise operators in C. Next topic is bitwise operators. There are 6 bitwise operators are available in C language: bitwise left shift, bitwise right shift, bitwise AND, bitwise XOR, bitwise OR, bitwise unary, ones complement. Bitwise ones complement, left shift, right shift, AND, XOR, OR, AND, ones complement operator. Some of them are unary operators, some of them are binary operators. All bitwise binary operators having, if same priority operators are available in any expression, then it is resolved based on associativity rule. What is the associativity rules for bitwise operators? Depends upon the types. Beginning 5 bitwise operators are comes under binary list. These all are binary operators. Therefore, associativity rules, same priority operators having associativity rule as, sorry, left to right. Associativity rule is left to right. Next, last one is unary operator. This one is bitwise unary. And unary operators having right to left associated rule. What is mean by right to left? इस अगर किसी भी expression के अंदर same priority एक से ज़्यादा unary operators found हो रहे हैं, then इस case में expression के case में solve करें from right to left associated rule. Same as binary operators, left to right. There are 5 binary operators. Highest priority is, इसके अगर bitwise के case में आते हैं, highest priority is, का highest priority is taken by ones complement because it is an unary operator. Next highest priority is taken by second level left shift as well as right shift. These two operators having same priority. Next one, third case bitwise, and fourth case bitwise XOR and OR having least priority in bitwise category. First rule, required operand must be integer or character types. Bitwise operations only integer or characters ke saath apply karna possible hai. Jab bhi kisi expression ke case mein bitwise operator involved honge to uske results always evaluate honge in the form of integer. Aur bitwise operations are performed same as size of integer. Agar kisi compiler ke respect mein integer ka size agar 2 byte hai, then bitwise operations perform karo in the form of 2 bytes or 16 bits. अगर इंटीजर का साइज 4 बाइट है, मींस 32 बिट कंपाइलर और 64 बिट कंपाइलर्स के केस में बिटवाइज ऑपरेशंस परफॉर्म होंगे इन द फॉर्म ऑफ 32 बिट्स और 4 बाइट्स. इन केस ऑफ 16 बिट कंपाइलर बिटवाइज ऑपरेशंस परफॉर्म करेंगे इन द फॉर्म ऑफ 2 बाइट्स, मींस ओनली 16 बिट्स. प्लस बिटवाइज ऑपरेटर्स के केस में ऑपरेंड का टाइप क्या हुआ, ऑलवेज इंटीजर और कैरेक्टर्स. अगर कैरेक्टर्स के साथ भी बिटवाइज ऑपरेशंस परफॉर्म करेंगे तब भी इसके रिजल्ट हमेशा 2 बाइट्स के फॉर्म में परफॉर्म इन द फॉर्म ऑफ 16 बिट्स. नेक्स्ट वन, इसके रिजल्ट्स सभी ऑपरेटर्स के रिजल्ट्स भी किस फॉर्म में आएंगे, ऑल्सो इन द फॉर्म ऑफ इंटीजर्स, मींस 16 बिट और मे बी 32 बिट, डिपेंड्स अपॉन द टाइप्स ऑफ कंपाइलर. दिस इज द बेसिक्स अबाउट bitwise operation. Most important thing, bitwise operations can be applied only for integer or character. It is not applicable for decimal numbers. Like that, some 10 left shift by 2 something, this is valid. First operand bhi kaisa integer, second bhi kaisa also integer, but it is invalid operations because bitwise operators are not applicable for decimal number or floating point numbers. This is the basics about bitwise. Then let's see, we are discussing one by one left shift, right shift, and or remaining all bitwise operations. First of all, we are discussing about bitwise left shift operations.